Have you ever dreamed of writing a novel, but felt overwhelmed by the process? Today, I'm taking a closer look at Tome, a unique novel writing toolkit claiming to turn your writing dreams into reality. It's not just a program, it's a personalized journey through the art of novel writing. Does it really work? Can you actually craft a compelling story in just 15 minutes a day? Join me as we explore Tome's promises, from interactive tools to personalized writing paths. And I'll give you my unfiltered opinion on whether it's an author's dream come true or just another flashy fad. Let's dive in. Welcome to Byte-Sized Booksmith, where technology empowers creativity. I'm Angie, and normally on this channel, we explore how emerging technologies and AI can enhance our craft and lives as writers. Today, we're veering off our usual path to look at something different, but equally intriguing for writers. Tome is an innovative novel writing app that offers a unique approach to crafting a novel. Unlike tools that use AI, Tome is driven by human-designed writing exercises and lessons. It's structured to guide users through the novel writing process with interactive tasks, helping to break through writer's block and unlock creativity. Designed for busy writers, it breaks down writing into manageable daily tasks, aiming to make novel writing accessible and less overwhelming. Tome is not for drafting the novel itself, but acts as a supportive guide through the writing journey. Let's talk about what it costs to access Tome's unique approach to novel writing. Tome offers three distinct toolkit options: the Core Novel Toolkit, the Deluxe Novel Toolkit, finally, the Complete Novel Toolkit. Each package builds on the previous one, giving you more tools to take your novel from idea to final product. Each package is also designed to offer a tailored experience, whether you're just starting out or looking to refine and publish your novel. Now let's consider the pros and cons of subscribing to Tome. Tome's strength lies in its structured approach, breaking down the novel writing process into manageable daily tasks. It is ideal for busy writers or those who struggle with maintaining a consistent writing routine. Its human-designed exercises and lessons focus on practical writing skills, creativity, and overcoming common challenges like writer's block. However, there are some downsides. Tome doesn't cater to drafting the novel, so you'll need another platform for actual writing. Additionally, its personalized may not suit everyone's unique writing process, especially those who prefer a freeform approach or those who seek AI-driven assistance. And with no free trial or refunds, there's a hefty price tag up front without a try before you buy option. Tome worth it? In my view, it's a no. While Tome appears to offer structured guidance, it comes across more as an enhanced workbook than a comprehensive writing tool. There are other, more affordable options out there to guide you through the drafting and publishing process. Plus, if you're looking for personalized guidance, AI tools like GPTs or custom instructions can be a great alternative. If you're looking for step-by-step guidance in writing your novel now without a huge upfront investment, check out Writing Mastery Academy. Founded by Jessica Brody, author of Save the Cat Writes a Novel, Writing Mastery Academy has classes and other resources available to help writers who are just getting started or who are looking to get some help crafting an amazing plot. I've personally benefited from several of these courses, pre-AI, and while I'm not affiliated with them, I vouch for their effectiveness any day. Add in a free Notion account to track your writing to-dos, Notion or Google Docs to hold your drafts, and an AI-driven writing coach to help keep you on track, and you'll get that novel written and published in no time at all. With the right mix of structured learning, AI assistance, and effective organizational tools, technology can truly revolutionize the way we bring our stories to life. That brings us to the end of today's video. We've delved into Tome, an app-based novel writing toolkit offering a structured, human-designed approach to crafting your novel. While it promises ease and personalization, its approach and cost may not align with every writer's needs, especially for those favoring more AI-driven tools or drafting platforms. Instead, resources like Writing Mastery Academy, combined with organizational tools like Notion and AI writing assistance, could offer a more flexible and comprehensive solution for your novel writing journey. As always, I invite you to like the video, subscribe so you'll be notified of the next Byte-Sized Booksmith video, and join the discussion below. Have you used a novel writing app before? And how does it compare to Tome? Remember, I read every comment and I love chatting with you all. And remember to keep your eyes peeled for Wednesday, when we'll start on the next step of the mid-grade fiction blueprint, research. Thank you for joining me today. Keep writing, keep creating, and I'll see you in the next video.